to Wellington now and a story about overcoming adversity to give back to others. A story which started as a schoolyard dare half a decade ago.
It's also about the power of teamwork and how the right attitude can make all the difference, especially during hardship. Here's Aaron Soma.
Socks up. And ties straight. This is what school pride looks like. At Hutt International Boys' School, Hibs, the day starts like any other. But one student isn't like any other. He's remarkable.
Joe's condition is one that affects his muscles. So over time, he's slowly kind of lost, I guess, his fine motor skills and his ability to do things physically for himself.
He's had a lot taken away from him. He just wants to be normal.
It made life hard because I can't, like, do most of the stuff I think I can.
Times 10 to the negative 11.
At school, though, Joseph Penno's thriving.
So EXP and then negative 4.
In large part thanks to teacher aide, Karen.
She's been with me for 10 years.
It's been 11 years actually, Joe, not 10, get it right, but yeah.
Well, what a beautiful, a beautiful day for family.
Joe's mind is sharp. His favourite subject is physics, followed by chemistry.
KW over the dot.
He passed with excellence in English last year, and he started writing 2 novels. Karen's body is like an extension of Joe's body. She writes his study notes and helps him through the day.
10 to the negative 11.
Who's better at chemistry?
Put it this way, are you smarter than a 17-year-old? No, I'm not going there.
What do you want to study at university next year?
I'm pretty keen on like physics, actually. I'm like astrophysics.
Today, this special tag team is fulfilling a dare set years ago.
Year 7, Joe sort of, we had a bit of a pact about getting our head shaved in year 13, but I sort of forgot about it until last year. And when I said to Joe, what are we going to do for our last year of college? And he said, well, you know, getting our head shaved.
I'm just so proud of you.
So, with the whole school in attendance, these luscious locks are coming off. This mop chop is for charity.
Multiple people I know who have passed away because of COVID, and this is my way of fighting for COVID.
Yes, a young man who's been through so much himself wants to save lives.
Saving my hair is the worst. One of the only ways I can get
What's Joe taught you?
You know, to be maybe more understanding of things and just like not sweat the small stuff so much.
Joe doesn't really dwell on all the things he can't do. Joe is quite focused just on the things he can do.
I'm just trying to give my bit to the world, I guess. Just trying to do the best I can.
What a delight. What a wonderful relationship between student and teacher aide too. That's magic. Good on you, Joe. We're going to put all the details for people wanting to donate on our Facebook page as well.
He looks good too.